You had three amazing touchdowns in the third quarter. What is it that helped you get them?
I feel like the O-line helped me a lot with the blocks and the receivers too also. So that's pretty much what I needed.
You guys have a tough foe next week against San Eli. What is it that you guys have to do to prepare for those Eagles?
You just got to execute everything, clean up the mistakes and everything, and then not come down like in the first quarter. So.
Last but not least, what do you want to tell the entire city of El Paso about Riverside Ranger football?
Now we're back, and no matter our record, we're back 6-1.
All right, sir. Thank you very much.